Hello and welcome back to Inebriated Gaming's Let's Play Star Wars The Old Republic. As you saw in last episode, we were on a timer for this mission. And so we gotta keep on going. We're trying to get infected by a Rack Ghoul in this area. And here's some right here. Hey, Rack Ghoul. Hey. Hey. Attack me. Attack me.
Now you're dumb, ugly, and dead.
Attack me. Attack me. Attack me. Attack me.
Let's get him.
Come on, attack me. Keep attacking me. God damn it, Corso. The one time I don't need you to tank is the time you just own it. Okay, this guy ought to do it. Hey, attack me. Come on, attack me, fool. Attack me. Come on. Get me infected.
Dying!
Me too. Okay. I did not get infected. Apparently getting infected is a lot harder when you're trying to do it. Look at Corso, he got infected 3 times. Jeez. Hey. Hit me. Come on. Infect me. Infect me. Damn it. Seriously? It's gonna be this pain in the ass to get an infection. When I first came over here and they were just fucking infected every time I fought a group of them. Infected. I don't think so, fool. Alright, now. Who do we go to? The droid over here. Alright. What's this? This is a glowy corpse. Alright, let's go. Yeah, I'm trying to keep each video, as I was mentioning towards the end of the last video, to like less like around 30 minutes, because I think 45 minutes an hour is just way long. Those should be like special extended episodes. For like when I forget to record and upload, or when I'm just too lazy to do it. I think 30 minutes is a good solid length for a YouTube video. It's about the same. It's the same length. It's actually longer than most sitcoms out there on regular TV, which if you cut out the commercials are about 20-22 minutes. So there you go. Muddy water.
How come we always wind up walking through sewer pipes? Just once, I'd like to come back from a place smelling like flowers.
Really? Well, then you could just fuck off, Corso. This isn't, you know, Star Wars, the lazy shitheads. The Star Wars, the flower patch. This is Star Wars, the Old Republic. It's old. It's gritty. It's dirty. Of course, he did break the silence, didn't he? Ooh, we got a quest guy here. Or a mission guy here. What are you doing, mission guy? Run his weapons down, every last one. Got a deer steel splinters in my hide, but nothing that will keep me from making it back. Okay. All proud Duros, ace pilots. They didn't make it, shot down by those blasted pirates. Ouch.
That's a tough break. I'm sorry.
That's putting it mildly, but thank you. Rana Squadron was sent to obliterate the old terrorist reclamation base. Previous occupants were killed by rat ghouls and toxins. But the pirate scum beat us there, killed my squadron and my Duras brothers.
Time for the scavenger payback. Scum won't get away with this.
If only I were fighting. The pirates will sell our entire reclamation strategy to the highest bidder, crippling our reconstruction unless you stop them first. I'll disappear here.
Just tell me where the action is.
Rana Squadron thanks you. Recover our data logs, force your way into Central Command Station, and destroy our control droid, brute force, and thermals. After that, the pirates won't find a scrap of intel worth selling. I knew that was a freaking heroic. Where's that going to? Right up in that bitch. Maybe we'll do that this episode. It's been a couple episodes since we did a heroic. Let's see here. See if we can find group total elimination. See if we can find a group for it while we go turn these other ones in.
What do you think, Khan?
The foundation of the Terrace Chemworks factory cannot be repaired. I expect total collapse within 2 weeks. Once the building falls, the stored chemicals will flood this area. They are highly toxic to humans. I am sorry.
I'll make sure there are speeders on hand, but we can't just pack up and go. Do what you can.
As always, I will pursue an alternative. Excuse my inattentiveness, Master. You are with the reconstruction effort? I advise you not to stay long.
We're talking about evacuation. What's going on?
Many of these ruins are unstable. A nearby structure used for chemical storage is on the verge of crumbling. As I was explaining to my colleague, there is only one way to remove the chemicals before they spill. A burn-off. A well-armed demolitions team could reach the structure and incinerate the chemical stockpiles. I can provide the incendiaries. Unfortunately, no team is available.
I can lend a hand if you need one.
Your generosity is considerable. You should know, however, between the structural instability, the toxicity levels, and the incendiary chemicals, the mission does carry substantial risk. It is nonetheless urgent. You are not a demolitions team, I fully recognize this. But if you could arrange the burn-off, I would humbly welcome your aid.
Okay. It's a burn-off, everybody! A burn-off! What are you doing, droid? Oh, yeah. Cure me, fucker.
Ah, I see your infection is progressing. Hold still while I take samples for analysis. While I transmit the data to Dr. Cell, there are some questions I should ask. Do you have any of the following symptoms? Dizziness, fever, shortness of breath, and inexhaustible hunger for sentient flesh?
That last one. No, but I
can you do anything about these cuts? I'm losing blood here.
I'm sorry, my core function is in analysis, not trauma care. Ah, here's Dr. Cell.
Good news. Your antibody count is off the charts. I'll start work on a vaccine immediately. You are remarkably brave. Our progress has just jumped forward by years. While you recuperate, I'm going to transmit the usual secrecy agreements. Just use your thumbprint to sign on the sensor.
When do we do
this?
What
do you mean, usual secrecy agreements?
This is standard procedure when the Republic develops biotech with significant earnings potential. We develop the vaccine for Republic soldiers first, and when it's proven, sell it to colonists. Until then, it's under wraps. We don't want the Exchange or the Sith funding some horrible operation with an underground version.
Lives will be lost while this profit is being made.
Tell me something I don't know. Every week we hear another Rakul horror story. But every colonist on the planet is going to want this vaccine. How do I tell my superiors we gave up that kind of money?
Gross spine.
An entire planet succumbed to this plague. Are you a doctor or a patent office?
I'm a doctor. And this cure will get made. Even if I have to build the manufacturing plant or hand-synthesize every macrophage.
Well, I think she's angry. But from past experience, may I say that usually motivates her. If it means anything coming from a droid, sir, congratulations on your research, and also your remarkable survival.
Whatever. That's so mean. Cunning, skill armoring, that's what I need. Give me that. Let's see here. Okay, we already got it in that one. Let's see if we got it in our pants. Got it in our pants. Let's see if we got it in our gloves. Nope. Bam. Put that down. Bam. Okay, there we go. Now. You there, Agent Wilkins.
Excuse me, friend. The Republic told me you might be able to help with a difficult situation. They say you are a most reliable operative on Terrace. Have you heard anything about Titroxinate being sold on the black market?
Why would you ask that?
What makes you think I know anything about the black market? What are you implying?
But nothing. Only your reputation. I thought maybe you would... It doesn't matter. Yeah. Titroxinate was the pre-patent name for the weaponized agent we think was responsible for the Rakul plague. The Empire could fashion it into a terrible weapon, turning our soldiers into monsters and setting them against us.
Who has it?
Where's the arms dealer who's selling this stuff?
I'm more worried about his source. Trace the original titroxinate samples to an old Chemworks factory. It's overrun with Nexu. We can't get near it. If you can retrieve any canisters that remain... The Republic will see you well rewarded for your effort.
Tell me about the next who were... They're yellow. Yellow named. They're sweet kitty cats. Let's, do this so we don't forget. Because I will forget.
Reminder, mechanized travel is for official business only.
All right, it's not official. I better not use it. You there, soldier man. Commander, guard it.
Welcome to Terrace. I hear you've done the Republic a good turn in the past, so I'm sorry not to have a warmer welcome for you.
Is that a veiled request for help?
We're having some trouble. Nothing you couldn't have predicted, but there you are. Our bases here are far from self-sufficient. We're not farmers, and there's no existing infrastructure here to work with. We're at the mercy of our supply ships, and this month's just went nose down in some of the worst territory on Terrace.
Where's the ship? I don't care if it's at the bottom of a swamp.
The Republic thanks you for your service. Our men tried to reach the ship once, but they turned back after taking serious casualties. They said it's more than just rat ghouls, but couldn't make an ID. If you still want to go, you'll need to talk to our quartermaster at the supply shed across the base. She's got the exact coordinates of the crash.
Okay. Why do I need to come talk to you in the first place? Okay.
And you're just going to make this all better, huh?
What?
Usually people are happy if I come to make things better.
I'm Karen Weck, Quartermaster. Commander Gardet just called to say you're retrieving our supplies. For which, by the way, I and the rest of the troops here humbly thank you. But I don't want Commander Fatpants to think it means he gets away with this. Embezzled the Republic's money to build your office out of Alderaanian timber, but that's fine. Because someone like you will waltz in to save the day.
What are you talking about?
Whoa. Back up and start over.
The ship didn't have to crash. I said over and over that the ship needed repairs. The left stasis generator was loose, and the hyperdrive motivator was seeping fluid. But Gardet had already spent our allotted maintenance budget on himself.
That explains the gold drapes.
I noticed he had a pretty posh setup.
Every shipment has some personal item he's bringing in. Somehow he's juggling the numbers he sends to HQ. No commander needs a personal vehicle in an outpost this size. If you can take this holo camera out to the crash site, you could get the evidence I need to get him court-martialed.
What are you asking me to do?
What kind of evidence do you think I'll find?
Here, take the camera. If you take holopics of the engine, I can show that the documented lack of repairs is what caused the crash. The most important thing is the supplies, though. The crash site isn't far. When you get everything, bring it back here so I can distribute it.
Alright. Alright, let's go talk to this other dude way over here. I don't think there's a way out that way, though. Oh, wait, there might be. Yep. It's the way you're... I think this is our delivery. Hey, guy.
Kuchusa yomata chitoya, asubi mota uipa, patoga wata kiko uba kiri wata buki donko.
My visual scanning for the beast. He's looking for beasties. Creature?
What kind of beast is out there?
Chonki faguta. Chiho poda ji oto vokise. Buka kambak nijit. Tonka yiliska chanaga. Kabano tase makipuna.
Mali tuta odmishka. Took some good gear with them. Didn't get my goggles though. Do you have my
Girl
stuff?
Girl said you have something for me to take back.
Kuchusa yomata chitoya. Asubi mota uipa. Poya toka changa gopula do bata wana wanki. Jaskrumi do pat kurira do kanki kung.
Need you to get them back. Point me at them.
The scavengers must have a camp. Know where it is?
Piti do tenya go kaka jojo.
Da biska ku paliya.
Bampawula ji ota kakoka huta nubisto.
Regular fortress. Real death trap. No such
if
thing.
If I had a credit for every death trap I've escaped, I wouldn't need this job.
Yana da puno.
I know what you mean. You're looking for a cargo pod marked core samples. It should be easy to pick out from everything else the scavenger stole. Okay.
Kabano tase makipuna.
Mali tuta odmishka. Gear. You need to finish my work. Good luck out there. All right. Okay. Let's see. Oops. Tell Ray. I'll go.
Take that!
Seriously, Corso, you're gonna pick a fight with a frog? Picking fights with frogs, Cortho. We gotta go sell some stuff and get over to the quest area. didn't say total elimination, right? Yeah, okay. We need cell stuff. Here he is. Someone was looking for a group. We joined it, so we're going to go ahead and do it. This might be a longer episode. Probably will be.
Report your ailments.
Cell junk. And that belt. And that shirt. We're going to hold on to those boots. Those boots. Shit. So that. That and that. And that. Put that there. That there. Keep that. You know what? Let's just sell this stuff here. There we go. Make some damn room. There you go.
You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
Get more people.
Calm down, one at a time.
Shut up.
It was terrible, sir. A raccoon threw me 20 feet.
Well, I'm gonna pause the recording. Come right back once he gets this group together. That way, it's not just you're not just watching me wait. Okay, guys. Looks like I forgot to start recording just now, but we ain't even in the building yet. We've just been kind of working our way up there through these. This little heroic area. Looks like the Ewok is tanking. And, Ray there is healing, looks like. Me and the other guy are DPSing. Working our way actually to the actual heroic area. So I guess it's kind of a good thing I didn't start recording till now, because it's been about 10 minutes. Yeah, not even that. No, about 5 minutes since we started working our way up here. So all you missed was us killing those guys trying to get up here. He's got an Ewok that's tanking for us, apparently. Guess we're trying to kill a bunch and do something with those things there. why they keep just standing around. Come up behind you. Came over to here for what reason? To come in this? Alright. Okay, and then we gotta go over here. Destroy the backup generator. Who the fuck is Treek? Down here, yep. Pirate crew boss. I'm gonna keep him just chock full of vital shots. Endurance, more master of the gear. Read it. Mm. Mm-hmm. And we got retrieve Republic data logs. Jeez. It's a longer heroic than I thought it would be. Yeah, seemed a bit easy. Defeat the Republic control droid. Yeah, I knew there was. I'm so quiet, guys. I just get angry by this thing not dying already. Droids, they're just so resistant to explosives. It's kind of a waste of energy to be throwing explosives at them. See, watch. Well, that one's good. It looks like we finished the heroic. Turn to captain something or other. Sweet. I want a fair deal of them rolls. So that was cool. Not at all interested in trying to fight those guys again. Or those guys. Okay. Now watch, they all have speeders. Yeah, they both have speeders. Look at that, speeder. And speeder. Good thing I did this. They took off on speeders, so I was like, screw that myth. Okay. Where did I go? I went to the wrong one. Didn't I discover that?
Greetings. You are cleared for the following travel routes. Be safe out there.
I went to the wrong thing. Oops. I'm coming. Where are you at? No, holoco.
The old reclamation base data is wiped clean.
You punchy mapota. You're at least catching on to what you'd cause, but any continga. Jeez, cacava coyota. Two bando vaca wonky.
Something or other. Alright. Anyway, what do we got? Cunning, endurance. We'll take that. Hell yeah. Put that up in our ear. There we go. And that'll be it for this episode, guys. Sorry, it kind of ran long. But anyway, thanks for watching. Thanks. The group, thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to hit that like,
let's have us some
button.
Fun, Captain.
Sorry, it was kind of a very quiet episode on my part, but at least we got a heroic done and a new earpiece. And with the next one, it's just straight out doing some missions. So, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.